Hello, world. It's Dead Space 2 time. Haven't played in a few days. Don't know where I'm going, what I'm doing. So I figured out I think I'm actually in Chapter 3 right now. I have no idea where the transitions are. Too seamless for me to figure out what exactly is going on. Oh great. Whoa. Alright, let's run around. Oh, I can't run around. That stuff's awfully fucking annoying. God damn it. All you motherfuckers. How about that? Fuckers. Totally not prepared for this room whatsoever today. God damn it. That was a disaster. Pretty sure that's where I need to go, so let's go sell some stuff and do whatever. Just a chair. Oh man. No store around here? I guess that's the elevator. Alright, we're continuing on.
In 2214, a geophysicist named Michael Altman made a discovery that would change history. Buried at the impact site of a crater near the Yucatan Peninsula, he uncovered a divine alien presence, the Marker. The Marker spoke to Altman and revealed a plan that would unify mankind and lead them to a bright new future. By the millions, people flocked to hear more about the Marker and the unity it promised after Michael Altman told the world of his profound discovery. But there were those who felt threatened by Altman's message. On March 15th, 2215, Altman was assassinated and thus became the first martyr for the church. Altman's followers mourned his death but found divine solace in his message of unity. They would not allow the truth to be silenced and form the Church of Unitology to bring his teachings to the world. Today, the Church of Unitology can be found everywhere in the known universe. Its message is just as strong and relevant today as it was when Altman first revealed it. Billions of believers can be found across all social, economic, and cultural groups, and more are joining every day. Growing from a small group of devout miners on Titan, the Titan Station Church of Unitology has flourished into a hub of Unitology worship, practice, and learning. It boasts one of the largest and most beautiful churches in the Sol system, and is often the site of the annual Unitology Enigma Symposium. It is important to continue to nurture our relationship with the marker and understand the future it is preparing for us. The marker calls to all of us. It is our duty to approach it with an open heart and open mind.
Unitology? Why here?
It's one of the few places on Titan Station that Tidemen can't monitor. Separation of church and state.
No, Dana, we shouldn't be in here. This is the last place we want to be right
now. Isaac! My brother died trying to rescue you. This is important. This will work. I'm in a safe room at the top of the church. Meet me there, okay?
Gift shop. Find that special souvenir for that special someone to let them know you stood in the shrine of Altman today. Marker pendants made from the fragments of Titan itself are now available.
Guess I should probably go to the save point and store and all that stuff. Well, I thought I'd go there first, but I guess it's better to go here first. Oh my god, you scared the crap out of me, buddy.
Yes, I see the symbols.
We are a threat to them. I know it. We have to work together.
Work together? Who's them? Well, you mean Titan? Strauss. Oracle be Strauss.
I guess this damage of TK impalement. I don't know what the fuck TK means, but okay. I think it refills slowly, maybe. I don't remember. But I do have stasis stuff to refill at these things. No health, so it's by health. Yeah, TK impalement. Alright. Okay, how you doing? Oh, none of you motherfuckers getting back up. I don't use telekinesis impalement very much, so I don't know. I might have to at some point. Yeah. else? Sounds like there's somebody else. Break fuses to disable locks. Hello, Johnny. Alright, this is where I was before. Opened up a little shortcut back to the store, I guess. Fuck Michael Altman. There's a stasis recharge. Have you getting back up, bitch? Sorry.
Observation center door in the junction panel. Vandalism in the church is not permitted.
Fuck you, bitch. Where would I want to put this one? Okay, I gotta get this other one and put it in the other one. It'll make you fuck about with those things like it did in the other one. So that's why they got the stasis recharge there. Fucking around with them a little bit too much. Oh, I don't know. Oh, yeah. Don't do that. Go up, door. I'm about to get squished. Really? There. I got a new suit. I need to go get that shit ASAP. Well, probably before I go in here. Damn it. Yeah, let's see if we can make our way back to this store. Wherever the hell it was. Go up! Move! Alright, store should be right over some fucking where. Here, right? I fucking hate those things, man. Seriously? They make me all slow and shit. Can't run, can't do shit. I don't know if I'm in the same room I was earlier, but I think I am. I just put out some fresh bodies for me. I guess this was a different room than the other one. I don't want audio logs. Force lag, folks. Save this bitch. Get on our way. Apparently I'm in chapter 4 now. I've actually finished a chapter since I started playing today. No fucking clue where, but okay. Isn't that my woman? Don't stab yourself in the eye, please. Oh my god. I really should be playing these games with headphones, because I have to keep the volume down low so my mic doesn't pick it up. Really have a headset for this shit, so because it's just not nearly as creepy without a loud ass noise to accompany the jump scare. Shortcut back there. Some fucking levels like Dark Souls. Shit's all wrapping around each other. Like a trap. Thank you. fuck are those things that are making noises?
Data, I'm locked out. There's something in the church. It broke the door.
Hang on. I'll try to override all the gates in the area.
Don't override all the gates in the area. Damn it. Ow. Fuck. Hold still, bitch. I'm gonna try to hack this shit while they're killing me. Come on now. Figured. Aye. God damn it, it's like Serious Sam and shit. I ain't got nothing. Heal, thank you. Alright, we're surviving. Still alive, bitches.
Isaac, I can't unlock the elevator. Can you do anything from your rent?
Let me see what I can do.
Okay. Once you're through, you'll go through the funerary ring of the church and down into the crypt. It's very important you not disturb. No. No, Earthcup can't jam us in here. Not in here.
Data! Important that I want.
Don't stab yourself in the eye with an ice pick. That's a good start.
Thank you.
that, another shortcut opened, I guess.
Attention. Please be quiet when observing the funerary rituals of the church. Flash photography and holographic imaging are not permitted inside the church. Thank you for your compliance.
Help me sign. Alright. Fucking hell. Fucking hate these little things. That thing was having a little trouble with the sign too. Fucking signs. Next time I'm running away from the monsters, I'll just throw a sign down and we'll have all kinds of trouble with it, huh? Lit all the torches. I saved just to see what chapter I'm on. It doesn't show though. Have to go back to it. Okay. My save is in. Oh! I'm on chapter 5 now! Do they not say chapter? I'm gonna have to cross two of them today. Seem like it's gonna be a short game since it's only 16 parts, but I guess anything will be short after 70 hours of Dark Souls 2. What the fuck is in here that's gonna eat me? The sound design of this game is one of the best. First chapter, I saw a little thing on the very bottom right that said chapter 1, but ever since chapter 1, I hadn't seen shit. Okay. something. Picked it up too quick to look, but I guess it sounded like ammo. Oh, let's hit this one too. Give me something. Ammo. Yeah, I would have loved to have split this Let's Play into different chapters, but I don't get to see when it changes. Plus, the videos would probably be too short. I don't know. I know this feels like some Resident Evil shit. This is a Resident Evil 4 type area, it seems to me. What? Okay. Hold still. Who the fuck are you? Where the fuck are you? Oh, God damn it. Plenty of line racks, that's for sure. Let's give this a shot.
Data! I think I found the exit, but it's way above me. Controls are locked out.
Data? Fuck! Hey, look, it's Event Horizon.
I don't know if you can hear me. You need to go up. Do you hear me? You need to go up.
Do the power node first, asshole. Hang on. Look at that. than that. Ripper schematic. Cool. That's like a saw blade thing. It was in the first one. Come on. Fuck it. Phew. I don't know what any of that means, but okay. What? You're gonna let me back up? Son of a bitch. Okay. That. Okay. Tell me I gotta do this quick, is that what you motherfuckers are telling me? Certain ones or something. No, not a big fight, just some stupid puzzle with the stupid fucking whatever. Put this one down and it stay. Oh, okay, I gotta slow it down and then do it, I guess. Slow it down and then drop it. There. Yeah? Yeah. See how smart I am? That one's still on. That other one's still. Okay, I gotta grab both sides at once. Okay, so do this one. Down. Then over here. And this one, bring it down. Yeah? 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 Alright, so far so good. Okay. The other one is, where is it? Right here. And directly behind it as well. So, I'm a goddamn genius. That's all I'm saying. Hey, fuck you! Look at that! I didn't even look it up! Didn't even Google it. Oh shit. What now? Alright, now I can move and stuff. So let me jump over there if I can remember how. I don't remember how. Alright. There we go. Oh shit! Okay. Fuck in there. Yeah, all right. Give me that. What's that? Okay. All right. We did something.
Exiting zero gravity.
Isaac. Damn it. I think they're jamming our signal with a mobile device. Someone get me the frequency on that jammer. They must have a gunship position near the compound.
Now what? Change your plans?
No. If they knew where we were, they would have killed us by now. Oh, shit! Signal fading! Just follow your lead and hurry.
I refuse to hurry. Bear back. Why do I keep this if I have a better one? The new one has 15 inventory slots, 10% armor. Why in the hell would I ever want to keep this shit? Because it looks cool, I guess. It looks different. Like a bench, please. Thank you. Five, six no's to get some more hit points. I really do like using stasis. I don't need the duration much, but I need number of shots for sure. Upgrade your charge by my, okay, this is how quickly it charges up, I guess. How quickly it refills. You can look that one up for me if you want, Maloney. Charge on the stasis module. Haven't messed with it yet, Special Ed. Haven't decided yet if I'm gonna do no damage character or the car next, but on the list, so it will be done eventually. Target on fire when shot. Oh, that's awesome. I gotta get that thing. It has been on my mind, though, actually. I think about it. Challenge. And all these times I'm going to be crawling through one of these things and someone's going to fall down and attack me, jump out and try to kill me. I'm trying to give me a sense of security by not attacking me in the first few of them. And eventually they're going to be like, haha, we got you. You thought you were safe. Kind of like that, I guess. Yeah. for line racks. Really don't want that, but okay. Church. God damn it. Dead babies! God damn it. Fuckers. Get them all, really? Yeah. Hi there. What's up, Venerate? I hate those little fuckers too. I don't hate them near as much as I hate the little tiny insect crawly things, though. Those are even worse. I guess I can use tactics on the little guys, like freeze them and then launch a grenade or whatever, but they still annoy the crap out of me. Even more than the children's. Came in there, I believe. What about over here? I need to go, so let's try this way first. Don't think so. Oh, hate that slow shit too, like seriously. Fuck off. Fuck off! Big waste of ammo there. God, those noises are horrendous. It ain't too shabby. I don't mind it. Sometimes I feel like I shouldn't like it, just because it's like a, I don't know, kind of a casual console type of thing. But still, it's definitely useful. And I definitely hate getting lost in games, so there's really no way for me to dislike it, even if I kind of feel like I should. Game shouldn't be easy. It doesn't make it any easier though, it's just less frustrating, which is always good. Useful in Pac-Man. Pretty creepy seeing these markers all over the place, since in part one that was such a big deal, and then here we are in part two and they got this shit everywhere. Pretty creepy. Fucking ease, what's wrong with your ease? What planet are you from?
I've reached the top of the church.
You're almost here. I'll be waiting by the shuttle.
That's the weirdest problem with Windows I've ever seen in my life. It's a doozy right there. Sound of that guy getting squished in the door or what? Get out of the door. Oh my god, he's glitched out. What? He went back to the door? His head stuck in the... Oh, look at it. Up, up. Oh, yes. Oh, nice. Very nice. Look at that. Stretch your neck out, fool. Oh, that's funny. Nice glitch there. Oh my god. That's fucked up. I know I have a feeling these windows are gonna get broken very shortly. I might as well fucking break it myself. I'd swing on if I didn't see this save point over here first. Oh, what schematic did I just get? Detonator gun. I did look up to see what are the best weapons in Dead Space 2. So I didn't really want to waste money on something that sucked. But it's kind of like you can use whatever you want in this game. I wonder what chapter I'm on now. Let's see. We're now on... still on chapter 5. Alright, I'm gonna cut this one here.